The only good thing to say about Assassin Club from editor turned director Camille Delamar is that it will make the few critics who gave John Wick Chapter 4 a negative review fall to their knees and beg for forgiveness. Other than that, this is an embarrassingly bad action thriller that's obscenely generic, wastes a talented cast, and is so badly made that it's actually shocking.